being cooked. We don't know to care. And now when you're just leaving, it's great that you care. All right, so this little prism of brilliance is a fieldable cube. I noticed how much you liked gravity fields and cubes, so I mashed them together, and they were not happy about it.
Have managed to plant your face in the one part of this gallery I have not completely injected with deep meaning.
Oh, fun fact, the fieldable cube weighs about 5.4 metric tons, so it might kill you instantly on impact. Not 100% sure about that, but if you're going to art, be smart.
A Gorg reminder. The fieldable cube weighs approximately as much as 2 adult, female, Asian elephants.
You know, this reminds me. Many pupils have asked, why have glass panes in a gallery explicitly to be broken? It seems dangerous and expensive. Oddly enough, pretty much all of the pupils who said that are dead. Now, if you haven't noticed, I love breaking glass and watching people break glass. And you will also notice that I am not dead. Do you see why I instantiated the no talking rule? Bad juju.
Here we have... Oh, what's this? A title that seems completely out of context. It's almost as if someone ran straight past the required exposition. Oh, wait.
I recognize this piece. Ah, yes, I spent years on this one. Meaning, is engraved into its very essence. Look closely at it. But not too close! Many pupils have gone mad here, completely mad. Most of them right where you're standing. But good luck! And if you do go crazy, try and keep it clean. Thank you.
Whoever solves this one correctly.